Hey, hello, my name is God Blessing, and today I just want to teach you a little trick that is very, very useful, and that is the join tool. Let's take, for example, you drew a particular line. I have another line drawn again. And you would like to join this point to this point. How do you do that? It can be very annoying when you're trying to do that. So let me zoom in. I want to try to join two different points. Just get it close to themselves. Select the two. See, this is one point, this is another point. Get it close to themselves. Select the two and come to the pencil tool here, and under you have the join tool down there. So the join tool just over on both of them, then you've been able to join the point. But you've been able to join the point. Now it is one single point. So that's how to join two points from two different vectors. Thank you.